DHL, FedEx, UPS. This is an Amazon Prime only house. Lawrence, I'm not going to tell you again. If you don't get off this property, I'm about to make a prime rib out of you. You know what DHL stands for? It stands for Dogs Hate Lawrence. Get the hell out of here.
You thought you was going to come up on this property and just throw the package at the door like
that? No, that's not how it works. Everybody with an Amazon Prime membership knows this. You knock three times, you ring the doorbell, you scan the baggage, you gently place the baggage on the mat. United States Postal Office? Well, I'm about to go postal on you. I want you gone, like 2020. Nobody like 2020. Oh, you just doing your job. Okay, well, I'm just doing mine, too. You know what WAP stand for? Why Animals Protect. I got 42 reasons why you're not gonna make it to work tomorrow. Why you think those FedEx workers always throw their packages? Because of me.